Typical food of Portugal. Bacalao. Ingredients: cut loins, potatoes, onion, 1 glass of cognac, paprika, olive oil, flour, salt. Preparation: peel and cut the onion while heating. 5 tablespoons of oil in a large pan and add the onion when it starts to be hot. 2. After 20 minutes, remove the pan and add the paprika. 3. We return the pan to the fire with the onion and the paprika at the wine left in the reduce for 2 minutes and remove. 4. We cook the potatoes in tin form, heat oil in the pan and fry the potatoes, leaving them a little raw. 5. We remove the excess oil and fry the loins of previous flour cut. Do not fry for a long time, since in the oven they should be at their best. 6. In a font spitali. For baking, we are mounting the plate. First, we place a base with the potatoes. On top, we put the loins of cut and distribute on top and on the sides the onion with all its sauce. Created using Powtoon.